Hello, welcome back to my channel. Welcome to another episode of Plane Mechanics Simulator. And this is Jay here. So, yep, let's just continue into the simulator directly. So we were, I think I did two or three jobs and there was an update. There were a few bugs which were fixed. You know, I'm not sure if you have seen the previous episodes where the Bowser, the oil Bowser, actually went into ground and all that. So yesterday evening or something like that, let's just say like around the 12 hours ago, that there was a fix and they got that updated. I am not really sure, but let's continue and see how it goes. All right then, here we go. And how are you guys doing? I hope everyone is doing fine and you're enjoying this particular plane mechanics simulator episodes. If you do have any solutions, please do let me know so I can do that. Alright, so we have the job. This is the third job, I guess. Yep. Task. Okay, during the morning check, I noticed that the propeller isn't tracking correctly. Please fix the problem. Alright. The Tiger Moth, serial number 2030, time to complete, not applicable. Mark with men. Alright, mark with men. Fix the propeller, refuel the aircraft. We have anything in the inventory? Alright. Alright. So we have the ladder, the oil Bowser, the fuel tank, as the parts, replace broken parts, to check, the table to fix, maintenance table. I don't think you can open that one. We have some tools and the jack. That is another jack, but that jack is for the tail of the aircraft, I guess. Alright. So let me see. Analyze. Everything seems to be fine. Let's try and remove that. Oh, I need to remove that one. Alright, let's do that. Okay. All right. Let's remove these. And as for hub, alright. So what do we have to do? Let's see, is there any note? There's no note. Task. Fix the propeller. Right. Aha, that is damaged. Okay, our screw hub is damaged. Alright, let's see if in our inventory anything is damaged. This is fine. Alright, let's remove that one. Alright. That's damaged. Let's see if we can fix that. Inventory. Alright, that one. Repairable? Nope. So, we'll have to get a new one, I guess. So, I need to confirm. All right. Task completed, fix the propeller. Alright, alright. Propeller, alright. Let's bolt that in. Alright. I'm guessing that works. Alright, what else do we need to do? Fix the propeller, refuel the aircraft. Alright. Can I even remove that? Alright, a fuel tank cap. Remove that. Before that, let's check if there's something in the inventory. Yeah, nothing there. Everything done. Everything put back into its place. Oh, dang it. I know what that happened. Okay, I may need to go a bit forward. Alright, there you go. And Bowser control. Filled up. Nice. All primary tasks have been completed. Awesome. Oh, dang it. Dang it, dang it. Fuel tank cap. Let's close that. Put away the hose. Whoa. I can't leave everything like that, right? So we still have to close these, which I did not need that. I did not need that at all to do. I thought it would have the recommend to take off this part and the front stuff and all that. So yep, never mind. Let's see. Tasks. Cool. We have done that. Awesome. Let's sign. All right. Fix the propeller. Refuel the aircraft. Final result, perfect job, awesome. Alright, so let's continue. We have 227 points. So we need to increase up to 500 to get into... what's going on? Alright. Let's see, the next is Mark Whitman, the same guy. The same pilot. There's going to be a lot of landings today. Make sure that the lander carriage is in good condition. Check the undercarriage, refuel the aircraft. Alright, alright. So that's what we need to do. Now. Oh, dang it. Oh. got the meanest damage. For real. Oh crap. Alright. Maybe we can try and see if we can fix this one too. But let's see. If this one. There's nothing in this one. Okay, let's check that. Oh, that is damaged too. Tail skid. Dang it. Alright. How do I remove this? There's something there which you can do about that. I don't know. I don't really know. Let's see if we can place that there. And tail skid. Yep, that one. So many screws for that. Wow. Alright, that one. Oh, dang it. Alright, let's take this one. Place it there. Alright. Oh, come on. Is that all? Okay, looks like that's all I can do. Alright, let's take the wheel off. Next the wheel. I'm really not sure if we can fix this, but let's give that a try. The wheel hub, the wheel cap, and the wheel. I have checked this one, everything is in fine condition. Alright. Alright, let's go to the bench. Inventory. Oh, none of them is repairable, dang it. Tail skid, a wheel. Huh, I can't fix that. Alright. Let's fix the thing in the front first. All right. Cool. That is taken care of. Now this one. A new wheel. Fresh new wheel. All right. Everything taken care of. Let's see, what else is there? The tail skid. Close this task. Alright. Fresh and new, look at that. That looks awesome. Check the undercarriage. Yep. Look at that. That looks very new there. Alright. That's done. Alright. That looks clean, I guess. Do we need to use the oil browser? No, it doesn't say anything about the oil. Fuel tank cap. Alright. Task completed. Awesome. Yay. Oh, dang it. I have to climb, not right. Can I not? Oh, there you go. Let's put that away. And yeah, that guy goes off to oblivion. I don't know where he goes there. Let's see where he does go. I want to see what happens. Alright, that's a good thing. It doesn't vanish. Alright, let's place it back in the corner. So that's done, I guess. Yep, alright. Dang it. Check the undercarriage, refuel the aircraft. Pilot's perfect job, awesome. Alright. Let's continue. Now, what is the next one? What do we have here? Check all spark plugs, refuel the aircraft. Ooh, please check the spark plugs while preparing the aircraft. Some elements like the spark plugs are parts of larger assemblies. They can be these can be removed altogether, which will be covered later. For now, remember that clicking on an assembly once when selected, allowing you to remove its parts, you can deselect the assembly with the right mouse button. Alright. Alright. Oh. I'm not really sure if this is how that's done, but let's give it a try. Alright. Come on. Alright, cylinder assembly. Hold on, before that, let's see. Pristine, pristine, pristine condition, fine, fine, fine. Cylinder barrel. Alright. If this is all good, then what am I looking at? Huh. This is not how it actually works, but for the sake of simplicity, I think they have made it like that. This is a four-cylinder piston engine, right. Check all spark plugs. Alright, let's have a check. Pristine spark plug. Alright, everything works fine. How many spark plugs did I actually... Yeah, look at that. That's what I was wondering. Ah, there you go, one damaged. Check if we can fix that. Spark plugs should be able to be fixed by... dang it. It can be fixed. I need to replace that. One spark plug. Yep. Oh. Did I just put a dot there? Alright. Let's install. Ha ha ha. said that. Alright, there you go. Man, that was a bit tricky there. As the last one, I should have fixed that then. Alright. Alright, that's done. Did I miss anything? Nope, I hope not. Alright, let's see. The task, check all spark plugs, refuel the aircraft. That is always a part of that. Alright. Let's take that. Oh, we can't, actually there's nothing there. Even if I want to see, I see nothing there on that place, on the other garages. Alright, that's taken care of. Alright, nothing else. Yep, done. Check out spark plugs, refuel the aircraft, awesome. Final result, perfect job. Alright. Continue career. Replace the front windscreen, replace the propeller, replace the compression legs. This is going to be a longer one. Right, after takeoff we were hit by a bird. Luckily we were able to land safely. Please fix the damage and check the compression legs. The landing was rough. Dang. I think this is going to take a long time. Maybe we can do it in the next episode. Alright then. Exit the main menu. Alright, we'll do the rest of that one the next episode. Thanks for watching, guys. Please do remember to share, subscribe and like, and also click on the notification bell button so you can get updates on all the new videos I upload. And also please remember that I do stream on Twitch, and just look at the link below in the description. You can just go to the profile page of Twitch and see my timings. And that's it for now. Take care. Bye-bye. I'll see you in the next one. Until then, this is Jay signing off. Bye.